F and do you confuse the sound of G? Yes, the sound of G is pronounced as ga and ja. Today I will tell you when you read ga and when you read ja. Let's start. When after G, E, I and Y came. When after G, E, I, Y came, then we called ja. Then we called ja as age. After G, E come, then we called ja, like age, ja. And magic, after come G, I, then we called ja, magic. And Y, G, Y, M. Now Y come after G, so it's called B-R-I-D-G-E. G, E come after G, so it's called ja, yani ke print. And next, and whenever after G any other word E, I and Y, then we call ga, like G, go a, because here is O come after G, so it's called Goa. And next Gujarat, here we U come after G, so it's called ga, Gujarat. And gone, here O come after G, so it's called gone, ga. And glass, here L come after G, it's called ga, glass. Do you like the video? Then you like, please comment, like and share. Thank you.